So I went, hey, what's up, guys? So I went on. Open the bloody chest. What the hell? Game. Okay, looking good. Jetpack. Then let's just keep that on low and let's jump out right here. On the plane, not really. Okay, so we start off with our original weapon. Let's get this. Okay, aim is good. Jetpack. Oh. What's this? Okay, I'm keeping this. So we can use it instead of throwing it, okay? What does a pistol look like? Oh. Okay. Reload. The reload thing looks good. And, okay, we get different types of bombs. Oh wait, the car. Where is the car? So instead of winning the game slow and steady, I'm gonna go to the NPCs and kill them. There's a guy over here somewhere. Yep, this way. Run, run, my boy. Okay, I'm getting close to this guy. Okay, we're here. But where is he? Supposed to be right over here. Wait, wrong button. Wait, where did the people go? Did he disappear? Oh, here's he. I'll take my original gun and the knife. Knife looks good. Alright, let's go kill this guy here that's in the storm. There's Yaki, I can see him. He's not gonna make it. Does any good?
A few moments later,
sandstorm. There's 35 people alive. I'm just gonna pause. Like, I killed the guy, almost died, and I got two with these babies. There are 22 alive and I killed 2. I'm not gonna die, I'm not gonna die. Kill him. Got health? 20 people. Okay, I have to go into the zone. Throwing a grenade. Throwing each grenade to see what they do. Smoke grenade. This one. Oh, out of zone, out of zone. Definitely going to delete this game because doesn't do the job for this offline battle royale. The looks are terrible, guns are terrible, everything about it is terrible, so I'm going to leave this. And how did I die? I died from nothing, guys. I didn't got shot or anything. Well, I did, but I didn't die. So thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like, leave a comment, don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out.